So it's it, that. What's funny is that the one that always pops up in my head is actually the car we're standing right next to. The funny thing is, but we did a vlog where we did a drive up the coast in this to come to the Murphy. We were at Wheels and Waves, and we drove up in this, and probably one of my favorite. And the other, I actually have two. The other one was chasing the Corvairs up PCH. And the Fiat, and the whole back of the Fiat came down, and I'm standing up filming with my camera as Fireball's driving like a madman trying to keep up with the Corvair. So yeah, that's probably my two favorite. But being around Fireball, I love this guy. So
my son Maxwell, and his response was look up 1952 Hanson on the Fireball vlog. Remember that?
Hey you.
I'm smiling.
Gotta be movie cars.
There are so many, it's almost impossible. I just remember, actually, the best one, I guess, would be number 5, when we debuted the Wicked 356. That was pretty much our start from the beginning.
Best vlog memory. Getting onto one was really good. That was a high point for me.
Just you and Ken, just the interaction between the two of you is just gorgeous.
At Supercar Sunday in the convertible C8 Vette. That particular Sunday was a Porsche day, so we had 100 Porsches out there. As soon as Fireball starts driving with this C8, it just cleared out. Everyone walked over there. It was just like a ghost town at Porscheville. So that was a big memory.
I would have to say that was a rally that you attended for Jerry Magnuson, their first visit to our shop. That was my favorite.
The time I was on it at the car show at Conejo Cars and Coffee, we had the golden Aero Mustang, golden copper color. And just spending time with you was definitely the best time I've had. And there's my smile.
I've been racking my brain, trying to figure out what vlog 1000 should be. In the past, when we'd hit a milestone, we'd create a very elaborate vlog and a storyline and all kinds of fun stuff. But it's almost unbelievable to me. When I originally set out, I thought 100 vlogs was a lot, and I wasn't sure how I was going to achieve that. But honestly, without you guys, without your support, without your passion for your cars, without car culture, I never really would have gotten anywhere with this vlog. But now, I find myself in a bit of a quandary. When I think of 1,000 vlogs, it's basically 1,000 stories. I go back and I even watch the vlog myself, and I'm seeing things that I've completely forgot that I've done in my life. But the one thing that stands out the most is you guys. Your interaction, your joy, your passion, your love for car culture. Every one of you is a creationist, an artist, a builder, a designer. If you have a favorite moment in the vlog, leave it in the comments below. And I think now that I'm warmed up, I think the next 1,000 vlogs should be, they should be pretty smooth. To say thank you to you guys would be a severe understatement. I'm not even sure how I could express my gratitude to you guys. But I've gotten to meet so many of you, to interact, to hug, to have a good time with. I'm gonna change things up on the vlog a little bit. I'm gonna make them a little shorter, maybe a little bit more of them. We're gonna keep going, and we'll just kinda see what happens. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. I really mean that. And I want you guys to know, let's get some shit done.